you're really angry?
Should I be? Kevin's convinced that you're faking it.
Kevin doesn't like me.
That's true. But we're talking about you now. If he's right, and this is all some kind of act to avoid going to jail, then yes, I am angry at you for putting us all through hell. Sam, Vicky, me. So, tell me, Todd. Is this real or not?
You have pretty hair.
Have you heard a word I've said?
No. I'm really sorry.
That's first. But being sorry doesn't mean you're not going to go to trial.
I didn't like watching you get hurt like that. But you didn't do anything. You were just trying to be loving.
You better go in there and talk to Todd. He's acting really weird.
Why? What do you mean? Weird in what way?
Well, he's talking about weird things.
Like what?
Love.
Hey. Hi. I saw Ting on her way out. How is Todd?
Oh, Todd, physically he's okay, but he seems shell-shocked, disoriented.
What'd the doctor say?
Well, the doctor's running some more tests, an MRI, but to tell you the truth, I think this has more to do with what you and I talked about, the abuse.
I'm going to go and see him.
I'll go with you.
Yes. He'll come?
Hello?
Come with me. Todd's on the roof of the hospital, threatening to jump.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Don't. Todd, don't. Please.
Take it easy, Al. It's going to be okay, right?
This is Dr. Weiss, consulting psychiatrist.
I'm sorry to meet you under these circumstances, Mrs. Carpenter. Try to keep him talking.
I don't feel like talking.
Todd, I'm sure that things seem very bleak for you right now.
Sam's going to make me want to talk about things that confuse me.
No, I'm sorry.
You understand why I don't trust you,
I do.
Sam.
I do.
Try to talk to him, okay? Please, I think I can make you feel safe. I know I can, all right?
Okay. All right, Todd, I'm gonna get out of here and take a couple of people with me, okay? I'll see you later.
I really wish you'd come down off that ledge. I'm afraid I can't think straight when I'm scared to death for you.
Scared to death?
Well, at least you still have that awful sense of humor, don't you?
I don't think it's funny at all.
No, you're quite right. It's not. It's not. Terrible things have been done to you, Todd. And you've done terrible things.
Want to end it?
But not like this.
Why not?
Because you know what? It would be a terrible waste. You realize that you're right at the point where everything is starting to change. I'm serious. There's a part of you, the good part of you, the good Todd. He's struggling so to break out and to be free. I know that.
A good time.
Yeah. I've seen him a lot of times. So has Taya, so has Sam. And Star and probably Blair. A lot of other people too. Jessica.
The good God.
Oh God, don't do that! Todd, please! Todd! Don't! Todd. You know, Todd, you don't have to hide.
I'm not hiding. I'm right here.
No, well, not really. No, you're not. Please don't do that. I mean, sometimes you hide as Todd the bully who hates everybody and hates himself. And sometimes you hide, you know, by ignoring us all, like a little boy sticking his head under the covers and... The catatonic state you were in for the past few days. I mean, that's an extreme example of that. Whether you were faking it or not. Sometimes you hide the way you are now. By giving us no reaction at all. And then if we press for a reaction, you give us a sneer or some sort of sarcastic remark. I do know all your tricks, you know. But I also know how liberating it can be when you don't...
I want to be free.
What did you say?
I want that. I want to be free.
There's no freedom. Not at all. That is the ultimate loss of control. And that is what you are the most afraid of, remember? Please give me your hand. Nobody's going to hurt you.
They don't want to. They don't want to hurt me.
I'm not going to let them hurt you. Because I know what you're hiding from.
Okay, I don't want to talk anymore.
All right, you don't have to talk. Not until you're ready.
I don't think I'm ever going to be ready.
Well, it's your experience, and you own that. And you don't have to give it up until you're ready or until you want to. It's okay, you know? Actually, you don't even have to come off the ledge until you're ready to, until you want to. I'll wait for you. I'll just wait. Come down. Thank you. coming. Will you please go away? Todd, don't do that! Please! Todd, don't do it!